That's a nice big juicy pomegranate. Nice big juicy one. Let's show you how big it is compared to my hand. Not that big. That one's quite big. Oh. That one's quite big compared. Nice bright red, isn't it? They do get a bit knocked around and scratched, don't they? Oh, it's got thorns on it too, hasn't it? That's a reasonable size. It's not bright red yet though. That's a nice one. That's a good size for one person. I cut this small pomegranate open. I cut it open, but I knew it wouldn't be completely ripe. Look, it's only a small one. It's not as big and ripe as I'd like. I just wanted to see what it was like inside. It's only a small one, but I prefer them when they're bigger. I just wanted to have a test and see how they were developing. They're supposed to have antioxidants and stuff, haven't they? They're certainly refreshing. Well, it's autumn anyway. Nice to have some fruit for winter. The next months are going to be all cold and miserable, aren't they? Mmm. So tangy. The next months are all going to be miserable and cold. Oranges hang on the tree in winter time, so do pomegranates for a long time. Mmm. I think you need your own pomegranate bush. Wherever the seeds fall, more pomegranates will come up. They'll all be unique. Oh, that sour tang is so beautiful. Where does the pomegranate come from? Is it the Middle East? Persia? I'm not sure now. I've got a fruit book. I'd hardly need a fruit book nowadays, would I? Aren't they beautiful? Mmm. Gourmandizing here. Listen to the kookaburras. Oh, so yummy. Mmm. I can't tell you how gorgeous that sting of the... Mmm.
so delish. Some people roll them, don't they? They roll the pomegranate until all the juice gets squeezed and soft. Mmm. Oh. Oh, it's so tangy. Here goes the machine gun. Join me. That's a piece for you. A piece for you.
Look. The pomegranate's been bleeding. What would vegans think of such bloodshed?